some people are not modest. Well, it's like I said earlier, right? Hello, how are you? Are you having fun? All right, yeah, I'm about to. I'm heading into the action. What am I in store for? I'm going that way. You just came from it. There was nothing down here. Uh-oh. You going back? I love the tutu. I love the tutu. Oh, okay. Look. All right, I'm there. I'll see you guys there. Thanks.
Said I could be an asshole.
Well, guys, I, you know, when in Rome, I just had to do it. You heard the Jimmy Buffett song, a pirate looks at 40? Well, this pirate looks at 58. I got the sunglasses with the eye patch. I can't see shit. But we're having fun. We're having fun. Life is about the experiences. Let's go have one. In front of me, in the foreground, is world famous Sloppy Joe's. Sloppy Joe's, there it is. So for those of you that don't know, this is probably the most famous bar in all of maybe Florida, certainly the Keys. Sloppy Joe's, Joe Russell, was a boatsman. He was a boat captain. He was running speakeasies. And then when Prohibition ended, he opened this place that was actually on the other side of the street. They raised his rent from $3 a week to $4 a week. And he wasn't having it. Literally, this is what he did. He said, everybody, grab your drink, grab a chair. There's another place across the street. I'm going to rent that. And that's what they did.
Dude,
they moved in there.
Listen to this guy. He knows what he's talking about.
See?
Listen to him.
He knows.
Listen
he knows.
To him.
I like your hat. Are you Irish? He's an Irish Roman. Anyway, it was originally called the Blind Pig. Ernest Hemingway. He goes, I hear from people that your place is sloppy. There's dirt on the floor. It's sloppy. He's like, why don't you just go with Sloppy Joe's? And the rest is history. Let's walk in the street first, guys. See what we got here. We have a lot of ancient Romans.
I don't know if
you were a fan of Hemingway.
Oh, thank you. So I am standing in the middle of Duval Street right now. I hope I didn't just get that on camera, because that guy was in his birthday suit. So here we are, guys, right at the doorstep of Sloppy Joe's. I'm not sure if they'll let me in with the camera, but I'll give it a shot. Wow, they didn't stop me. Band. Thank you. one will leave, Mike. See those fish? Guys, the fish that are on the wall, Hemingway actually caught those.
We got a request.
Not that anybody gives a crap.
Some shit kicking music. We're not a country band, but we're gonna do something that's kind of like country, but it's still shit kicking.
This is the Barefoot Vlogger on the Barefoot Vlogger Network with the Barefoot Army live. From Sloppy Joe's in Key West, Florida. Check it out.
Two,
really happening there. What's going on, guys? What do you think? Thursday nights, all wrong. Well, guys, this Thursday night is like a Friday, Saturday at, you know, some of the busiest places. But that's what this is all about. Fantasy Fest, big party, 10 days here in Key West, ringing in Halloween. It culminates with Halloween. They usually have a big parade. They won't have that this year, but you still get this. And it's a lot of fun. I'm gonna walk a little more. Harold, this was your idea. Look what you did to me.
I don't think I value you.
It's like your girl Harold.
Nice costumes. I like that. You see how decked out everybody gets? Now what did I do with me flask? Arr. Shiver me timbers. Ahoy, mateys. Pirates grog. Sinkings, burnings, kidnaps be my game. What be yourn? Ah, little strong but good, mateys. It's funny because I hear people wanting to take pictures with other people because of their costumes. Nobody wants to take a picture with Barefoot? Cleopatra heard me. Does this remind you a little bit of Mardi Gras, guys? Great party. Thanks, Mike. Made possible by you, your generous contributions. Thank you, brother. Lori! Yeah, it was a surprise for me, too. My boy Harold, Mr. Roland Rock himself, said, hey, Barefoot, Fantasy Fest, aren't you going? And I'm like, that's right, I forgot, Fantasy Fest. And you know what, I've never been. I've never been. For all the times I've been to Key West, for all the times I've been to New Orleans, never been to Mardi Gras, never been to Fantasy Fest. Well, this is a first. There's a first for everything because life is about the experiences. And I'm bringing you with me every time. Onward and upward. All right, let's see what other adventures we can find. I'm overdressed. You're right about that. Uh-oh, we got some, oh yeah, yeah, watch. We got these guys coming through. Thor and the mighty Odin. I saw these guys before. Not that guy. These guys, check it out. Oh, the God of Thunder. Here they are. Are we having fun yet? Oh, I like that mask with the horns. I almost went with that. I've seen guys wearing the tutus also. All right, what do we got here? Tyke House. Oh, Barefoot! Alright, that's copywritten music all over it. In the Navy! Captain Tony's Saloon. You know what's funny, guys, is how many people down here actually look like Ernest Hemingway. I mean, a lot more than me. They got the white beard, but they really look like Ernie. Anybody know what Ernest Hemingway's nickname was? It was given to him, you know?
No.
No?
Bob.
Bob? That'll work. Papa.
Papa.
Papa. Papa. That's our bedtimes. I know. I turned it on at 9 o'clock. I'm like, is it too early? I'm like, these guys are watching a football game. It's Thursday. They're gonna go to sleep. I better turn it on. Just gave my notice. That's funny. Best live ever. Share and share alike, guys. Spread the word. Good thing I turned the camera around for that one. Alright, I guess this is where it ends or starts. But you can see they have the barricades over there. So there's no... They cut off the traffic right there. It's nice though, you know, when you don't have to worry about the traffic for something like this. You know? Blame it on you. Okay, that's right, Harold. That's right. I would tell you, brother, if you didn't mention it to me, I wasn't coming here because I didn't even think about it, you know? Why not? Why not check it out and experience it? You know, these people are having fun. These guys are, they got burritos here, and you sit right at this little bar here, restaurant bar, Amigos, and that's their view. So it's a good spot. I'm on the other side of the street on Duval. People eating, it smells good in there too. How's the food, guys? Good? Good? Not bad, huh? Awesome. Yeah, guys, I opted for the, for the pirate garb. Because I wasn't throwing on a tutu. I would do a toga though. Togas would be cool. Is there a doctor in the house? Oh, we got Mickey and Minnie. And then you got these side streets. I put the glasses on, guys, and I thought I was on Duval, and I was on, I think, Simonton. And there was people there, but I'm like, it should be more crowded than this. And I'm looking and I'm looking and I'm like, I'm on the wrong street. Corner of Green and Duval. Sloppy Joe's. By the way, oh, look at these dogs. I love these dogs. Hold on.
So let me get to the corner. Let's roll another joint, turn the radio
right. Beautiful. Dogs. Very nice dogs.
You don't know if it is.
Love dogs. Dogs are the best. What do we got here?
Song. She's a good girl. loves her mama, she loves Jesus, America too. She's a good girl, a crazy about Nick Walker. Who's that? She loves horses, boyfriend too.
Hey, isn't this a song Tom Cruise sang in Jerry Maguire? Remember when he was all excited, he got his client. I'm free.
Been through a yard, and I'm a bad boy. Cause I don't even miss her. I'm a bad boy for breaking her heart. Come on.
And I'm free.
Balling out here just for me. Who's free balling this week? Knew it. All the vampires walking through the valley, they go west down to Boulevard.
Take a picture of us. Where's that picture gonna end up? Instagram. You got an Instagram? Instagram, yeah. Yeah,
with
blogger.
The first one?
Yeah. Cool.
I'll send it to you when I'm done editing it.
Can't wait to see it.
Sorry about that.
Don't forget to subscribe.
Up in that little jug right up there. Hell yeah, I got you for sure. Thanks, man.
Onward and up. So it seems as though everything is concentrated is right here, surrounding this one spot right here. But I can't really see, so I don't know. I could be missing some of the action. Let's see. Let's find out. Is on. I think Atlanta was celebrating a little too early. All right, this is Rick.
Tomorrow night, I wear...
So quiet in here.
I've never seen the...
Sorry, buddy. I'm sorry. Oh, look. He forgives me. What a doll you are. I love you. Beautiful doll. So it seems like it has gotten more crowded here, guys. Let me see what you guys are saying as I stand here in the middle of the street. Last place you should have your pets out, I know. Oh, it's Ace Frehley. I love Ace Frehley. What's going on? You know, Ace Frehley's from Brooklyn, New York. Did you know that? Oh, okay. It's all right. It's all right. We'll forgive you. It's the tallest Ace Frehley I've ever seen. Woo! The war is over, baby! I got some of that, but not all of it. Go Navy, my kids are. Paul Stanley. Oh, you're right. It was Paul Stanley. Why was I thinking it was Ace? You're right. Paul Stanley had... He looked more like Ace Frehley, though, didn't he? Sorry. It must have been the Pirates' grog. You're right, though. You're right. Paul Stanley. But didn't he look like Ace? He looked like Ace. I'm sitting there telling him Ace Frehley's from Brooklyn. Hey, I got an excuse. I only got one eye. Ladies and gentlemen, good evening and welcome live from the one, the only Key West, Florida, right in front of Sloppy Joe's. It's Fantasy Fest 2021. I'm the Barefoot Vlogger. I got my Pirates grog, and we're having fun. And hopefully, you are too. Are you a good witch or a bad witch? Bad, very bad. Okay. I won't tell it. Behave yourself. Woo! Cut! Live TV, you have to always expect the unexpected. Yeah, they're gonna love that one. Oh well, edit. They have, I've seen other YouTubers do Fantasy Fest, and there's a warning that they put, so we'll go with that. But I'm trying to be as careful as I can, guys, honestly. I certainly don't want to offend anyone. This is that,
What are you dressed up? Are you dressed up like a sexy-ass cop of girls?
Irish Kevin's Bar. Let's see if they'll let me in there.
Yeah.
I love John Denver. I'm walking people, I'm stepping on dogs, but we're having fun. Are we having fun? It's you again, from Hollywood.
Take me home to the place. Adios, West Virginia. Now, mama, take me home.
Busting my balls all the time about the camera. Oh, don't come here, stay away. I've had people, I'm on the street corner, I'm not even entering their establishment, and they're like, shut the camera off. Now it's a free-for-all. Listen, guys, I hear you loud and clear. I know what you mean. This is not for everyone, and I get it. This is not the type of thing I do consistently, continuously, you know, or often. But I am today, and I'm doing it for you. So if you can't be here, I'm glad that I can be. Onward and up.
Give me.
I can't get too much of a good thing. Let's face it, Sloppy Joe's was the best thing going here. Each one was good in their own way. Let's check out and see if they got anything going on. One more time. Elvis in the house. I love it. October. It goes 10 days. It ends and culminates on Halloween night. So the 31st, from the 22nd to the 31st, 10 days. And it's only Thursday, so still Friday, Saturday. I mean, it's probably going to be a lot more busy tomorrow, and I'll be here. So we'll see what happens. I don't know how much more of this you guys can stand. I'm in, Mikey B. I'm in. Go by that way. Too much humanity. I think Yeah. So glad that you joined me tonight, right here on Duval Street in legendary Key West, Florida during Fantasyfest. I'll be here tomorrow. I hope you will join me. Stay tuned. I'm filming vlogs. I'm doing lives. You never know where I may show up. Till next time, with my grog in hand, this is the Barefoot Vlogger saying stay well. And stay tuned, mateys. I love you guys. Take care.